Where the fuck is Nick? Oh!
What the hell's going on, Kira?
Where the fuck have you been? Oh. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy, you're driving.
Let's go! Oh, God.
Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow, geez, get my hand.
Your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Jean.
Walls for days. Just won't let up. They really kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall.
Cover me. I'm coming up.
them back.
Rogers, there's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Hey, mister.
We don't think we should get too comfortable around here.
Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars? They're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
I ride out the apocalypse
here. How
you doing,
bud?
Miss, good day to you.
I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost.
Hey, man.
When I was younger... I was a rat in a maze, chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. My father was the first person who helped me realize there was a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take, that doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So... Restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
This is not how I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Smart work at the jail, deputy. That's right.
Thanks again for the help here.
Looking good, sir?
Yep.
Thank you. statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Marginalized, deep inside, separate us. story knows you are on this one. They did not share, they coveted. They rejected our garden and perverted our gifts. Generosity will replace with acquisition. Fellowship replaced with self. You replaced with take.
Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
You serve someone who understands trust.
I trust you.
Thank you.
Howdy, miss.
Second time I've been to jail.
Did you see a floating woman?
First time I've been happy about it.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button.
You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith.
You got any word?
She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other.
And God damn it, like
I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant?
I'm sending one of my
the cult took it
there.
And started pumping it full of bliss. But... you believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Fucking A.
Hey, man.
We owe you one.
Took that prepper survival thing to a whole new level. They're totally obsessed.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
Folks laugh about preppers, but I'll tell you, without them, our resistance would be SOL. Years of paranoia has made them...
The deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open to support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channel.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going back.
30 damn tires are being under...